It's a horse farm, and we have horses. We have a horsemanship program here, and I have a big garden, and we lease part of the land for hay, and so we just have a lot of it's for our personal enjoyment at the time, you know, at the present time. It's always, the horses have always been a hobby of my husband's, but now I'm excited because our partnership with the University of Tennessee at Martin will allow it to be, that'll facilitate the ability for this to be really a hub of research, education, and service to the community in many areas. And so it'll, because we're going to develop a veterinary tech program here with the horsemanship aspect, and then the agricultural department will hopefully be able to have do crop research and turf management, and just be able to use the whole farm as a living classroom, basically.